The dirt surface inside the dome at America Center in St. Louis, Missouri is some of the best you will find anywhere for racing. The riders love it because they know the 32nd board is up. Keep an eye on the gate. It's about to drop.